She's probably asleep. Yeah.
You were out for a while.
Just walking.
I ran into Johnny, by the way. Said not to worry, he was getting out of town.
Oh, that guy.
You weren't thinking of leaving Midgar anytime soon, were you?
Well, seems this old friend of mine's in a tight spot. Long time ago, I said I'd be there for her. Made a promise. So...
Can't say this is quite what I had in mind when I put that on you way back when.
If you want to talk, I'm listening.
Huh? What's with you all of a sudden?
With me?
Like you're losing that hard edge.
That bad?
Not at all. I like it. Maybe Marlene won't be so scared of you next time. I'm really glad to have you back, Cloud. Really glad. Oh, it's pretty late, huh? I'd like to catch up more, but we should probably both get some sleep, yeah?
Yeah.
Good night, then.
Good night, Tifa. Wrong.
Come with me! Quickly! We were getting ready to set out when those things showed up and came after us.
The others?
Barret and Jesse are holding their ground, but for how long? I don't know.
Let's go.
Right.
Ready?
You know it!
Let's head for the bar.
Okay!
Better.
burn! This is stupid.
There!
Need a light.
There's way too many of them.
That's that. Going in. I'll end this. There's no end to this. You're out of luck. Let's do it. No idea. Pretty sure you can't even see them unless they make physical contact first.
That's all we can do.
I can tell you they're not invincible.
I guess that's something. More of them? We're running out of time.
Any other way?
Yeah, over here.
Again?
Are they trying to stop us from reaching the others? Cloud, this way! It's like trying to fight a hurricane!
Stay on your feet. Let's finish this. What the?
Some kind of... I don't know. Guess I shouldn't be surprised, though. Never can tell what weird shit'll come crawling out of the scrap down here. It's those reactors, I'm telling you.
It hurt?
Wish I could say it didn't, but... yeah. God, this is so embarrassing. I hate playing the damsel in distress.
It happens.
What did you do to your leg? Does it hurt?
Not nearly as much as the fuss everyone's making. Still, I think you ought to avoid putting any... I'm fine!
Oh.
That's enough. You're out, Jesse.
Huh? What about the mission? We already sent Biggs in, remember? Don't tell me you're thinking of calling it off.
No, we got this.
The hell you do.
If you need someone to step up, I'm your man!
Okay, so here's the thing.
I'm gonna need a raise.
Consider it done. All right, everyone, Cloud's in. The mission is on.
Go and raise some hell for me, okay?
Listen, Wedge, I need you to hang back and guard the home front.
What? But I'm in perfect health!
Which makes you the perfect choice to look after Jesse and Marlene.
Hey.
Let's get this show on the road to Mako Reactor 5. Once you got your gear in order, head to the station for the meet. Got it? This'll help you get squared away. Don't tell me I never did nothing for you. I'm counting on you, soldier boy.
Forgot to give this to you, bro. Your prize for taking the top spot on the darts leaderboard. You earned it. After you guys come back from the plate, maybe we can play a round together.
Relegated to stagehand once again. I'm starting to think I'll never have a starring role.
There's always next time.
What's this? Words of encouragement? Thanks. I need them. Let's get going.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay, I'm ready now.
We're never gonna have peace and quiet down here.
Monster showed up here?
You can rest easy, folks.
Rest assured, we're taking extra precautions to ensure no more.
Got customers lining up around the block to get their hands on big old swords like yours.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it! I've developed a new materia! Future battle intel submissions.
If you see anything out of the ordinary, please report it to a watchmaker.
Those top sellers must be absolutely terrified.
I was hoping I'd never have to hear gunfire again.
Please, just tell me that she's alright.
This man got tough. As you
two know, Avalanche is the real enemy, I say.
Moving down under and slowing is the latest one. They can smell the cider. Bombs and stuff are scary. I'm gonna be so rich!